It was all action from the moment the bell rang, and these two thankful to get a moment to himself after dumping Steamboat back to the floor, letting you know that Savage understood he was in a fight unlike any other he'd been in before. Things were only getting started. The Macho Man was trying everything, and that included fighting dirty. But Steamboat continued to have an answer, and Savage's frustration led to him making a big one, charging at Steamboat only to be backdropped to the floor. Steamboat finally had a huge opportunity to pour on the pressure and put Savage away.
Two. Ugh.